Alright guys, welcome to Call of Duty World War 2. So I'm gonna be playing the what is this? Nobody ever reads this. What if they said like everything you own, we own now, and that'd be bad. Anyways, actually I have to move this. Yeah, move it up. This is to fit the TV, right? Outline should not be visible. Gotta move them to the edge of the screen. Alright, perfect. That's it. That's good. Brightness settings? Barely. Oh, no. We gotta get. Adjust the slider so that the middle icon is barely visible. Nah, you can't, because you know why? They fudge you over with these games when they do this to you. I never trust these things. I never trust them. Never trust them. That's one thing I've learned. Do not trust these people. I'm gonna go campaign. I'm gonna be playing the campaign today. I don't actually know if I played the Nazi zombies. We're gonna play the campaign. What? Regular. You already know your boy finna go veteran. Alright guys, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it to struggle, and we're gonna struggle through it together. If you're watching this, you're gonna watch me just go through pain. Cause games are hard for me, okay? 65 million are killed. It is the deadliest conflict in human history. Pretty sure the battle of Josh's was more deadly than this. But let's just.
We brace for our darkest hour. We must summon our strength.
I thought that guy didn't have hands for a second.
Oppression.
I don't know why.
The onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
We must. The man sounds like Star Wars right there, bro. Sound like he's this looks like Star Wars, just more darker, and maybe this inspired Star Wars. I feel like it did, because it's pretty similar stuff. It's just Star Wars is in space. Conscripting the soldiers. I took history. Actually, they made me take history. I didn't take it on purpose. Oh, that man just flew.
Our sons, pride of our nation. Lead them straight and true.
This looks cool and all, but in Battlefield you can actually do this stuff. You can't actually do this in Call of Duty. What they're showing here is false. Battlefield took this and was like, we're actually going to make it a reality in our games, which I enjoy the idea of. But I haven't played the Battlefield game. Oh, is that a guy or a girl? Whatever that is very ugly. The whole little thing down there, you should have got some plastic surgery or something. I know it wasn't invented in the time, but you could have took a knife and just like psh. Back in the day, middle ages. Why did I say that?
It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
That was it? It sounded like there was gonna be more.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch
for? Sussman.
You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But I
made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on.
I think I've played this before.
Adjustment the first week of basic, but now
I've played a little bit of the campaign.
In the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there
but I never posted
war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Hello's the bet. But being honest, he what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael. Patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kasserine.
Why would you do that?
Adjustment 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always pull south.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face bounce at that pop. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed. No freak.
I alone had enough fighting them for two men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for six.
Yeah, let me just keep depending anyway.
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy this year.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Reason's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Yeah, it's him. Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
I'm obviously on a lucky streak.
I can't really hear what they're saying because I lowered the volume.
First Normandy,
to play a different game.
Then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
And I forgot I should have raised it, but it didn't really matter.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
This generation don't care about
Colonel
what they
Davis
did now.
Sure can't give a nice speech.
The generation before us, dude, like I care, but a lot of people awesome. Don't really care anymore.
I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points.
So what that dude said was cap.
Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
What a bad photographer, man. Look at this guy. To be a good photographer, you gotta be taking pictures no matter what it is,
ever
man. Just a boat swing.
I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
Is he gonna die?
Like right off the bat. Cause it is DD. Hella dudes just be dying.
Or never.
Oh, there's got a girl, bro.
I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember,
Paris got the baggage.
We're digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training. You're going to make it through. I'm proud
That's
of
also cap.
Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him help, boys.
That was awesome.
They're supposed to be flattened, right? Sounds scared, Private. No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Oh!
Did he hit him? Did he get shot just now? All he wanted to do was smoke before he died, man.
Get down! 500 yards!
You'd think that dude's hand would have got, shot up.
Stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming! Hold tight!
Oh, I can look around, right. Alright.
God damn it! 200 yards!
It feels like I'm taller than the other people, or like I'm standing up or something. A little bit.
Get to the sea wall.
Which makes me feel like my dude would have got shot. Oh, now.
Everybody ready? Here we go! Drop the ramp!
Let's go! Let's go! Oh, he didn't die! I thought he got shot. What the heck? Oh crap, what the hell? Oh! 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 Everybody's dead, bro. I just got hit, bro. I'm pretty sure I just got hit. My dude's just chilling here. Oh, because the dead guy was on him. His head was gone, yo. His head got obliterated.
Get your head down and keep moving!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm on you, bro.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall.
We have a clear path to the bunker.
That dude don't have a
This is what you trained for. Now pick up that banger.
Ooh.
You can do this! Yes, sir!
Is that his friend? No, that wasn't his friend.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh my goodness. Alright, guys. Let's go! My dude is not running. Oh, there we go. Ah! Am I alive? You are hurt. Used to avoid cover. Oh, no, he's not hurt, bro. He dead. This thing this thing is not covered, my boy. Oh, they don't let you shoot your homies. Where did he get hurt? See, bro, I told y'all it wasn't covered. Okay, so you actually have to hold them. Oh my goodness. You actually have to hold them. And it's a weird way to run. I thought you couldn't shoot at your teammate, bro. Yeah, alright, we gotta stop messing around now.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, where am I going? Right there? What is that? Yeah, yeah, right there. Oh, jeez. I'm coming. What is his name? I'm coming, Alo. Ah, he just died. Oh, no, he didn't. He did die. Oh, fudge. I was following the wrong guy. Bro, this is a hard mission.
Hurry before they reload. Move it.
Oh, there we go.
Daniel, this way.
Private Daniel, get to the seawall.
Why, what's so important that I have to make it to the seawall? Go to the tank. Go behind the tank. This mission is a pain in the frickin'. Oh my gosh. The running in this pisses me off. Who designed this to make it run like this? Oh my gosh. Get behind there. Go. No. No. What the fudge? Where am I supposed to go, bruh? Oh my gosh. This part of the game is pretty stupid. Oh yeah, I forgot I was supposed to cover under me. Go! Oh my, the running is terrible. I hate the running. I hate the running. Where is he going? (sighs) I feel like I should do this. I feel like I should just forget this game. I forgot I put it on the hardest difficulty, but like, gosh darn, bro. This is the first mission. What the hell? Oh, you have to go prone. Oh. Oh. Now I feel dumb. Go! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Man, are you alive? Where is he going? I'm gonna fall. He went, and then he went, and then he went. Where did he go? Turner, where'd you go, man? Oh! We're doing it. We're making it, guys. We're making it. This is it. Oh my goodness. Turner, where'd you go? Why is Turner? He's not behind cover. Am I supposed to be shooting at these guys? No.
Now go breach that seawall!
Is this a checkpoint? Please let this be a checkpoint.
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
How am I supposed to get there? If I just go prone like this, does it work? Am I gonna die? No, they can't see me. They don't know. I just pretend I'm just playing dead. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're making it, boys. This is what they told me to do. And I forgot. I wasn't listening. I thought it said crouch, but they actually want me to go prone. So this is how you do this mission. All right. It took me way too damn long. What? What?
Oh, that's a banger. I'll cover you.
Did I pick up a banger? Because I don't remember. Oh, that's why he had to make it, because he only has...
We're almost there!
What is this? It looks like a bamboo shoot.
Pull it! Fire in the hole!
What is that? How is that a bomb?
Go!
It's a nice thing that these guys aren't running over me. Like they did to that one guy in Attack on Titan. You can't see me, bro. Prone mode is just how you beat this game. Oh, all my dudes are dying. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Ah! Ah!
Fire the hole!
Whoever made this mission, bro, and put it on. Made a veteran mode. You guys are torturers, man. This is low-key torture. Call of Duty games are way too damn hard, bro. Oh, there's a dude. That's why. Yes, sir. I'm taking these guns. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Oh!
I'm taking this gun.
I was the man didn't let me just take the gun. I guess you're not allowed to use the German guns. He's like, yo, you pick up my homie's gun, bro? Not today. Nine, he said. Said nine, yeah. I'll kill you this time. Yeah. Biscuit ain't his fool. Try to kill me last time. Oh my gosh. I'm taking his gun now. Let's go. What do I have? Oh. There we go. This is a good gun. Where are they? Oh! Ah! Ah! They're bad guys! Are there any more? Oh! Are you good? Grease gun? I'm gonna switch this out. Wait, what? Okay. We're good, guys! We're good! Oh, what is this? Ooh! Yeah. This looks actually worse. The Germans have the good guns.
These guys look bad. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Thanks, bud.
What a nice guy. Did he just die? No. Oh, he's alive.
Right. Here we go.
My boy, I got you, my boy. Don't worry. That was Sussman. Oh, Sussman's my boy. I got you guys. I got you. Don't worry. I'm gonna kill them all. Is he dead? I want to use the minigun. Let's see what it does. Screw you, mother truckers. Ah! Sussman, shoot him. How is this man not dead? I shot him in the head. Kill him, Sussman. Kill him. Ah! Squad abilities? What? Oh, I can use Sussman. Go, Sussman. Go. What is this? Where did it go? Are we supposed to go up this way? Oh my gosh. Did they die? Oh, I have no more ammo. Oh, fudge. Are they dead? I used so much ammo on two guys. Die a slow, painful death. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh, where are my dudes, bruh? What y'all do? Why are y'all behind me? Ah, I don't know what I'm doing. Yo, veteran mode is no joke, guys. I've died like so much times already. Styles! My dudes are invincible. Are y'all dead yet? How the hell? I shot him in the head, bro. Veteran mode. Yo, what the heck? Even in veteran mode, this man gets shot in the head, he not dead. Which one?
Got it! Got a grenade!
First aid this junk, bro. Going over this way. Hello, dead people. He's dead. My man's got that. Oh! He had... That dude had that, what is it it's called? I don't remember what it's called. The reaction time. How are you still alive, though? This game is hard. Hey, bro. Sauce me one of these. I should switch this gun out.
Still sweeping the beach. We gotta take him out. We gotta get to the bunkers.
Got you, bro. I got you. Don't worry. I was about to shoot my dudes.
Daniels, pop and smoke. Smoke now.
How?
Smoke now!
Yo, can I just do this? Oh! Oh crap! Oh crap! Run! Veteran mode, so hard, bro. You chuck a grenade, you kill yourself. Oh gosh. I'ma just do this. Let me see if I can do this. Give me one of those, Sussman. Did I not get one? Oh, fudge. My TV turned off. Turn back on, mother trucker. I'm in a war. it turning on? I don't know what. Oh, I was about to turn it off. Go, guys, go.
Lobbing a grenade!
Yeah! Take that, mother trucker! Yes, sir! Alright, let's go. Let's fill this up. Didn't I blew this man up yet, bro? Get off of it. I'm almost certain they gave me this for a reason, so I'm gonna use it again. Cause I'm not trying to go in there blind, bro. What's up here? Where am I going? What is this? Oh. I'm running out of ammo with this gun.
Yes, sir.
Sussman, I need one. Lots more ammo. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Where'd you get one of those, bruh? Oh, he did.
I'm going in!
Grenade!
Goodbye. Ah! That was an accident. Burn. Yeah, boy. Scum. What is this gun? A WAF?
Incoming!
No, put it away. Is there no way to put it away? Okay. Move on up.
Incoming.
Oh, what is this? Big Bessie. Is that it? Seriously? Where are we supposed to go? I'm stuck. Oh, we have to clear the bunker. Somebody's still alive? Where is he? I don't want this gun. Oh, we're clearing out all these bunkers.
Make track! Come on! Eyes and ears!
German infantry!
Oh, I just killed him. That didn't work.
Rear guard, keep up! Move!
Coming at us! Who's dead?
First aid! Grenade out!
They're actually in cover! German grenade! Ah.
Pushing in from the northwest!
Send it this way!
Fly it in!
I'm out! Reloading!
Throw the grenade!
Coming at us! Everybody get a break! Now!
Grenade!
They're making a break! Now!
Okay, I see him!
Let's go, let's go!
Styles, Aiello, with me.
How do I open this?
You and Zussman clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
No promises, bro. I'm gonna need a different gun. No matter what it is. Let's open this mother trucker up. What's in here? Open
all
up.
Alright, Zussman. One more.
We got this, Daniels! Fritz is on the move! Let's go! Stand back! I got him in my sight! Now, Fritz! Contact! Broken up! Pushing in from the west!
Oh, jeez. Oh, I can go this way too, eh? Probably shouldn't have went that way. I played online, mother trucker. What you want from me? Is he dead? Oh, I was hoping that would explode. Where are their guns?
Here we go!
Oh! Get up off of me, man! Get your biscuit anus! Sussman! Sussman's gonna die.
Sussman!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
You bastard! You killed Sussman! Sussman's gonna come back and get him. I hate how they do this. Oh. Sussman's dead, bro.
12 o'clock!
Come here, buddy! I can't walk! Oh shit.
Save Sussman.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Oh man, he's dead.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
No, leave him, bruh. I know he dies anyways. Sussman, I'm sorry, man. Sorry this had
to
happen.
We gotta get over to that CCP.
But you gonna die, bruh. Just leave. Let me just leave you, man. There's no hope for you. It's nice that they die in one tap.
We gotta take cover!
How is this man still alive? How is he moving like that with that wound?
How many? Too many! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Go, Zussman! Oh my gosh.
Blood. Hang in there!
He's gonna die, bro. Just leave him.
Keep your head down!
I don't see nobody. Oh!
Did you get him? They keep coming!
Can't see them, bro. Don't play this game on veteran mode. It's not enjoyable.
Keep your head down!
Can you get them?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
Nice one, bro. Snipes.
We gotta move!
What if I dragged him the wrong
I
way?
Got you.
Fuck!
Whoa.
We can get down here!
The reaction time.
I got you! Stay down!
What the hell?
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move!
Oh! Sussman dies.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine!
What is that? A needle. What does it do?
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
That's not nice.
Kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just for the rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey,
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic. I got this. Go. We'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up! Got your ammo, Daniels.
He's gonna die, bro.
Could use some ammo, sir. Heads up, Daniels. Huh? To the farmhouse. Be ready to engage. Cannons up the road.
Move fast. They're shelling that beach to shit.
Oh, don't move too fast though, because you're gonna. How? How did she? How are these guys not dead yet? That's it. Die.
No, no. Tossing a smoke grenade.
This game's only gonna get a lot harder.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
That was a headshot. He better not get back up. Yes, sir.
Hold the position! Nobody gets through!
Kill him.
Here they come. Open fire. Someone get on the MG.
Where's the MG? Where is it? I don't know where it is, bro. Yes, sir! I got the MG! Y'all dead now! It would just be more effective to get a, grenade and just go like this.
Grenade out! Tossing a smoke grenade!
Oh my gosh, bro.
Nobody gets through! Incoming!
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG!
This MG works, right? Oh, he's on the other MG. Yeah, I'm not supposed to go over there. Reload this mother trucker. MG's almost out of bullets. I'm assuming that one over there is out. What? I have the gun on me?
Alright, boys. Locked him up good.
Sauce me this.
Clear! Destroy that cannon!
Got it!
Daniels! Thermite!
Am I like the bomb guy of the group or something?
Fire the hole!
Rally on me to the
assembly point.
Let's go.
Rally on to see the dead friend.
Pearson.
Poor guy.
Casualty report.
We lost so many.
But we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Sussman, no. Oh, he's alive.
Daniels.
He lived.
I thought I'd seen everything.
I thought he died.
You gonna be alright?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the very end, Sussman.
Beachhead secured.
He should have made his name with an S instead of a Z.
Hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the bloody first. A long way from Texas for him, boy.
Why'd he just be roasting me, bro?
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be alright, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
That was hard, bro. It's only gonna get harder.
I played this before on an easier mode, and it was so hard. And this is only the first level, bro. This was gonna be a very stressful game.
I decided this is the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing: they weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Mementos found. Oh, you're supposed to look for mementos. Oops. Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this D-Day extremely hard game. I don't know if I'm ever gonna find any mementos. Anyways,
I'll leave it at that.